Hello guys, my name is FX and welcome back to Mafia 2. Let's keep going! Right, change of plan. I'm gonna see if I can just scrap cars at Brewski's scrapyard and see if that gets me any more easier money. That's gotta be easier though, hasn't it, really? Because you just go and rob cars and then take them to him. The only bad side is he's fucking ages away. And I've gone the wrong way because I'm a twat. So we're gonna cut through here like a knob. Oh, genius. Fuck me. Alright guys, nothing to see here, just the car driving down some stairs. Shut up! How much money am I gonna get for this then? Please be quite a lot. $423, that is what I'm talking about. Just nick this one now and then we're sorted. How much? $427. Boosh. Yeah, I didn't really think this one through, did I? You've got to be worth more than a car, haven't you? Surely to goodness. Oh, for $400? That's even less than a car. Right, this has got to be the last one. This has got to be enough. Hot wire that mofo and then getting in that scrapyard thing. Presser. Thingy-me-jiggy. Yes, I've done it. Done it, 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 done it. Go and see Joe. I can do that. Just got to run there. We're just going to run to Joe's. That's it.
Joe wasn't home. At first, I thought he was just running a little late, so I went to grab something to eat.
Shit. What's with the mood music, guys?
2 hours later, Joe still wasn't home. It was getting dark, and I was getting worried. I had to go look for him. Maybe Joe checked in with Eddie at the Falcon.
Oh dear. You know, like one more hit and then this car's deaded, don't you? Oh shit.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Shut up. Ow, you dick. Wow, get in. Really? Oh, you fucking kidding me. It's alright, ladies. Just ignore the fighting. Come on. Gonna see me. Saw me, Annie. You couldn't have just left it alone, could you? Right, hurry up. Come on. Come on. It's like the most tits up way to do anything, but never mind. Guy over there, but he's not seeing me. Come on. Come on. Quickly, he's gonna get me. Get in. Oh my God, that was close. Right, cutscene.
Vito, good, you're here. You hear what happened?
No! Well, what happened? What is it? What is it?
Henry's dead.
What?
The fucking chinks hacked him to death in broad daylight.
Well, I mean, yeah. What?
So you don't know anything about it?
Well, Henry wanted to bring me in on some deal, but I passed. What happened?
Yeah, well, Henry is, well, was stupid. He was dealing dope with the Tongs. He knew this was off limits and he got caught. Carlo let him off with a small fine and told him he'd forget about it. But the chinks double-crossed Henry and hacked
no,
into pieces in the middle
this
of the
this is park. Brand
shit.
New
and
information!
No with the yellow man. But there's worse. Henry wasn't working alone.
Oh, shit.
Yesterday, some guys massacred a shitload of the chinks over in Chinatown. Now they figure it must have either been us or Vinci. They already started threatening Vinci. If this don't get settled fast, we're all in deep shit. You sure you don't know nothing about it?
Not a thing, Eddie, I swear.
Yeah? How about Joe?
Joe? Joe was with me last couple days.
Well, you're lucky then. Carlo's out of town right now, but when he gets back, it ain't gonna be pretty.
No shit.
You better not be shitting me, Vito.
Let's try Giuseppe next. He keeps his ear to the ground.
Where's my door gone? I've got a police on me and everything. Oh, this is horrible. Buy something quick. Sorted. It's all good. Nice one. It'll do. Don't get in that car. Nick this one. No one cares. Nobody saw a thing. Oh, shit. He might do.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey, Giuseppe, I'm looking for Joe Barbaro. Is he here today?
Hello, Vito. Yeah, Joe came by today.
Great. I've been looking for him the whole day. Did he say where he was heading?
Well, no, he didn't. I don't think he knew himself.
How come?
Well, he was looking for a job, but before we managed to finish our conversation, a few guys came and took him away.
What?
Shit!
Who?
It was Vinci's people. They said Mr. Vinci wanted a word with him.
You know where they would have went?
No, lo so. Maybe to the bar, the Mona Lisa.
Shit.
Is there something wrong?
Not sure. Let's just say we're not on the best of terms with Mr. Vinci these days.
Yeah, Joe didn't look too happy.
I got a bad feeling about this. I better go find out what's going on.
I hope it's nothing serious. Buona fortuna, Vito.
Bon voyage. Oh, I don't like this. He might be deaded. He might be dying. He might be going to be dead. I don't know.
Freeze, and maybe I won't kill you.
Hiya, fellas.
Look at the balls on this guy.
Nice to see you, too.
Don't move a muscle.
Come on. Listen to the friendly bartender and stop fucking around, Vito. Now, first of all, I gotta ask you to slowly toss your guns on the floor. No funny business, neither. The bartender's got the itchiest trigger finger in town, huh?
I'm not armed.
Okay, so what are you doing here, Vito? We wasn't expecting you.
I'm looking for Joe Barbaro. I heard some of your guys picked him up.
Yeah, maybe.
What are you trying to pull? Me and Joe didn't do nothing to you.
Mr. Vinci doesn't seem to think so. He wanted a few things explained to him. So that's what Joe is doing. And since you've stopped by, why don't we go and join them?
All right, why don't we do that?
These guns say you do. But don't worry, it's got a hell of a view.
Oh. That tickled.
Shit. Ah.
Hey!
Hey,
what's
up, Joe? The assholes went to...
How's it hanging?
Great. Well, can you explain to me why the fuck we're here?
That old fuck Vinci can't see what's going on right in front of his face. And he thinks I can explain it to him. Idiot.
Oh, the happy couple is here already. Welcome, Vito.
What's going on? You got no reason to treat us like this.
No reason? No reason? First, the business with Leo. And then all hell breaks out in the city. The chinks, they're going nuts. Everybody's fighting like lunatics.
Now,
those yellow bastards are threatening to kill me.
Bit racist.
It's out of fucking control. Now, I'm too old for this shit, so you're gonna tell me what the hell's going on here. Come on, I'm all ears.
Mr. Vinci, look, I don't know what the hell's going on here. Believe me. Me and Joe ain't got nothing to do with it.
That ain't what I wanna hear.
Yeah, well, that's your problem. Because we don't know shit about any of this.
That's too bad.
Oh! Ouch.
Finally. We don't got much time. We gotta do something.
All right. Please don't tell me I have to lockpick.
Come on, help me out. I can't do it by myself.
Okay.
One, two, three! One, two, three! Again! One, two.
Nothing to see here,
three.
Mate! Tackle him! Tackle him! Where've he gone? Where've he gone? Oh, you did it!
Fuck you! You filthy fuck! Come on! Come on, you fuck!
Take the gun. I can do that. Where is it? There it is. Cheers, mate. The stairs there, so I presume we gotta go down them? Have we? Maybe? Or maybe up? No, we go down. Thanks for standing next to the edge, guys. Joe, come on, mate. Let's go. Oh, bollocks. Just like that.
Fuck this. I'm out of here.
In a bit, mate.
Let me live, please.
Nope. Bang, 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 bang. Right, where are we going? We're going this way. I think we are. Why not? Why the hell not? Oh, shit. That's why. That's why. Joe just doesn't give an F, does he? Shoot through there. Can you shoot through there? Oh, getting shot from behind. Peek your head out. Thank you, sir. There's another one here somewhere. There he is. Right on cue. Right on cue. One more. One more. One more. Then we might have done it, Joe. We might have done it. Oh, there's two more flying bastards. Come on. Come on. Ow. Oh, get in. Oh, Joe, you just pushed me out of the way, you dick. There you go. Can we go? Can we get going? Oh, I need a gun. I need a better gun. That'll do. A semi. It's excited. we're going this way.
You go first. I'll cover you.
Oh, why don't I do that and be bait? Can we have a save or a checkpoint anytime soon? There you go. Nice one. Oh, look at them all. Look at them all. Fucking hell. Well, that was nice and tasty, wasn't it? Gigs. Any more? Oh, you're not Rambo. It's going to be a guy on this. Oh, I know it. Oh, he's got a shotgun. How are you still standing, Sonny Jim? Get that. I knew I heard fire somewhere. You might not want to go in the fire, jackass. That's the one. Let's take him out through here. Go on, Joe. You show him how it's done. Move. No, I'm all right over here, thanks, me. Right, gotta go and help him. Where the fuck's Joe gone? What? You lying bastards. Oh, shit. Got a decent shot on you, sunshine. Unlike me and Joe. Hey, you want to be a part of our gang? You're not very bright, though. You'll fit right in. Down here, I'm guessing. Save, please. Please. Yes. Oh, look at all of them. They're every fucking way. We got any molotovs? Have we balls? Right, strategy. Let's take all these mofos out up here first, and then we'll go downstairs, right? There's two guys left. There's one guy left. Joe, help me out here. That'll do. Nice one. I did it. Yay.
Vito, they fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a doctor.
Oh, we know one in the hills, don't we?
Let's get you over to El Greco.
Is that the guy? I think it is.
I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Thank fudge for that. All in a day's work.
Good evening, gentlemen. Oh, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked. I'm coughing up
blood. What is happening today? One of your guys is already here. His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good. I don't think he's ever going to walk again.
What?
This surprises you? All the blood, all the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be you.
And off with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes, but you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio up.
That's okay, Doc.
All right, come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito, thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.
Right, let's go to Bruno's now. Why does everyone live so far away from everyone else? Ugh. You think? If we're gonna go into one business, and that is the crime business, we'll all live next to each other so it's easy to get around. But no! I'm gonna live on the other side of town! Why not? Driving bits.
I need to see Bruno.
Got the money?
Yeah.
Come on in then. You're lucky. You were just about to leave.
Tell me about it. Would've been here earlier if I didn't hit a policeman.
Good evening. You have the money for me? Or do you wish to extend the deadline?
Here it is.
I have to admit, this is somewhat of a surprise. I heard you boys had some complications.
That's putting it loosely.
I heard that Henry is dead.
Yeah.
I'm very sorry to hear that. Isaac, count it. So your little business venture was a success?
You got your money, right?
Right. It's just that the whole city has been turned up. Upside down. The Chinese think the Italians attacked them, so they're going after Vinci. That's not good. Not good. Would that have anything to do with the reason you borrowed this money?
Sorry, Bruno. That's none of your business.
Thank you, Isaac. It looks like the debt is settled. I don't even know your name.
Vito.
Vito who?
Vito Scaletta.
Scaletta. I knew a Scaletta once.
Oh, you had to say that, didn't you?
You're much better at paying back your debts than he was. His poor wife had to do it for him.
So it was you who lent my father the money.
Your father. Like father, like son. I see you don't approve. But I didn't make him borrow the money, now did I? Just like I didn't make you. If you ever need a loan, you know where to find me.
Sure.
Alright guys, I am going to leave that one there. So, we're on to chapter 15 of 15, I believe. I'm going to look like a right tit now if this isn't the case. So yeah, I am going to leave that one there. So thank you so much for watching, and I shall see you in the next video. Take it easy, guys. Bye-bye! Why would you have to seal the vents? Oh! Seal that! No!